can contact lenses treat myopia? Myopia is also called nearsightedness. It causes faraway objects to look blurry and affects billions of people worldwide. Okay, close to one-third of the world's population is myopic. So this is a problem that's correctable with glasses. Okay, however, over the past few decades, we've not only seen an increase in the number of people with myopia, but we've also seen an increase in severe myopia or high myopia, which is linked to potentially blinding problems like retinal detachment and glaucoma. So this is a really big problem. Okay, myopia occurs when the length of the eye becomes too long from front to back. Okay, when that happens, the eye focuses objects on a point in front of the retina instead of on the retina where it belongs. Now, the National Eye Institute has funded a study in teenagers to find out if wearing high-powered multifocal contact lenses might slow abnormal eye growth down. Okay, so by defocusing light that hits the retina's perimeter, it turns out that yes, these lenses can slow eye growth and slow myopia progression. We'll see the links in the video description to learn more about this and other NEI-funded research advances. Thank you very much.